I'ma be, I'ma be.
I know where to go.
What do you think, Alan?
This is the place.
Come on, let's go.
I don't remember any of this. Yeah, Alan, you sure this is the place?
Yeah, pretty sure.
Of course I remember him. He was buying shots for everyone. Nice kid. His parents must be so proud.
You have no idea.
Okay, so do you remember if he left with us?
Yeah, y'all were leaving together, but he almost forgot this one right here. Right, superstar? This one was following me around like a little puppy dog all night, saying how he fall in love with me and asked me to marry him.
Classic Stu.
We didn't get married, did we?
Of course not. We just have some fun in the Chardonnay room.
What happens in the Chardonnay room?
Let's just stay on task.
Well, dance for him. He tickled me. We had sex. And he washed his shoulders.
Fuck!
It's okay. Hey, you're not married yet. It's no big deal.
It's cheating! Okay? No offense to you, your lovely woman. It's a violation of my moral code.
Don't be sad, Stu. You love it. You were crying, saying how special it was.
Wait, I'm sorry, he was crying?
What a baby, he was crying.
You should have seen him. He was so sexy, the way he moved around. I had to ask him to slow down, so I'm gonna drop my load too quick.
Load? What load?
Oh, you know, my sperms.
Your English is off. He's talking about my sperm. Where would your sperm come from?
From my balls.
Hold on, back up.
Wait, are you?
I'm the hose of the kings who are gone. Jenny would dance with her ghosts. The one she had lost and the one she had found. And the ones who had loved her the most.